Hey, welcome
to the Curtis Connor ripoff.
Yeah, welcome to the Curtis Connor ripoff.
I don't think enough people are shitting on TikTok.
Yeah, because it sucks.
There are too many cute 16-year-old boys that are famous for the worst comedy I've ever seen. So I mean, TikTok has weird genres. So there's like acting.
Yeah.
There's really bad comedy. There's singing. And then this defies everything I thought I knew about the app. Hold on, I still want you.
Come back, I still need you. Why?
It's a funeral.
Why?
Why are you recording throwing dirt on a casket of their friend or loved one?
How fucking disrespectful.
Like, whose thought process is
TikTok?
I can't believe Tony died today, dude. We're going to his funeral, man. Gonna make a fucking TikTok, dude. He loves TikTok.
That's like, it's a weird group of people, too, because there's people wearing, like, corny... in loving memory of.
Right.
And then there's people in suits. And then there's, like, kids wearing baseball shorts that have probably done a Fortnite dance.
Yeah.
You know, in the past hour.
Well, I'm surprised none of them are doing Fortnite dances.
Yeah.
On the casket.
Like, rip my boy Tony. Better fucking floss real quick. I just can't stop watching.
I don't understand.
It's just, it so doesn't make sense.
What level of disrespect do you have to be to just walk in to your homeboy's funeral and just be like, man...
TikTok.
This is definitely going to get me viral. I'm sorry, Tony, but...
Pod users only. If you don't have them, keep scrolling because this doesn't help you. Broke. So go to settings and then go to control center. Customize controls. Hearing. Add it to your controls. Connect your AirPods to your phone. Make sure you're connected to them. So now when you swipe up and you click on that, you do live listen, turn it on. And now if you leave your phone in a room with people and walk away with your AirPods in your ear, you're gonna be able to hear the whole conversation. You're welcome, y'all.
I get, like... genreless, yeah?
Well, this is one of those weird flexing on you. Because the thing is, he has two iPhones. Like, At first I wanted to say, like, wow, you're trying to flex on people? You got, like, an iPhone 5. He's recording with something.
Yeah.
I didn't realize that until...
Yeah, man. He's
like
got...
the 7th or 8th watch.
This is a tutorial.
It's stupid.
On TikTok.
It doesn't make sense.
Does he know that YouTube exists?
His point is, leave the phone in the room around your friends when you leave.
Yeah.
If you think they're talking shit, maybe get better friends.
Yeah.
If you're really that worried about what they have to say to you.
He's just like,
dude.
I gotta go poop.
Yeah.
Here's
my phone. And then he walks down there, like, God, I really hate Sam. Like, Sam sucks. And he's just listening on his AirPods on the toilet, just crying and pooping. Why?
I don't know.
Here's TikTok's catchphrase. TikTok. Why?
I don't know.
Why?
I guess he wants to tick listen.
What's the next one? Cause that bitch go pew when I shit it's on me. That bitch go pew when I shit it's on me. That bitch go pew when I shit it's on me. Copycat nigga trying to copy what I do. Damn. That bitch go pew when I shit. The whole premise, right?
Is like, I don't know, what is she, like, flexing on people? Like, showing her posse?
I guess she is, like, dancing in class, because the caption says, was gonna say that I would do this every day till somebody joined me.
Yeah.
But I guess, like, it was the first time, and then three of her friends, who she told, hey, join me whenever this starts, started dancing around her.
Does not compute.
Why are you creating this content? What would her why be? There's no purpose for this. Like, who's entertained by this?
I mean,
480,000 people, I guess.
What did they like about this? Because she's showing a little bit of midriff? This lady back here.
Yeah.
Totally over it.
Yeah.
She's like, quit fucking
Yeah.
crashing my culture. get out of here.
TikTok doesn't need to exist.
I hate TikTok. I hate it so much.
And I mean, we won't sit here for a second and pretend that we're the first people to rip on TikTok. But I just think thousands of more people need to just shit on TikTok.
Until it disappears. Because
it sucks so much.
Just shit on it until it disappears, please.
Hey! What? I think Moto likes you! Me? Yes, look! I like him big! I like him talking!
So this one, this one is like all of the worst things about the internet. So you have like TikTok comedy coupled with cosplay. And so it's like the two cringiest things possible. No one watched that and said,
I hate it so much.
Nobody. Dude. There's no way. It's just so not funny. He's just yelling.
This is why I'm deleting TikTok.
Good.
I don't know.
This was on the trend. Everything came from the trending
tab, by the way.
So this is not like we're ripping on somebody with 20 views.
20 views.
This guy has 293,000 likes.
Bless.
That's just people that liked it. That's not people that watched it. That's people that went out of their way to hit the stupid little heart.
Like, what? I don't understand.
It's not funny, dude.
What is the point of it? Nothing's funny about it. He's just yelling into his...
It's exaggerated phone. Movements. He's yelling really loud.
Oh, you mean you don't yell like this?
He's wearing a stupid costume. It's just like... Everything... It's like TikTok cosplay. Yelling. It's just the worst.
It's everything that I've ever hated about a video ever in one...
It's like, if you said, what's the worst video you can make? You would just watch this video.
My day's ruined now, by the way. I'm getting flustered over these preteens.
I wasn't mad before we started, but I'm getting heated.
Hold on. Wait a minute. It's a 22. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Hold on. Wait a minute. It's a chop. It's a chop.
I don't understand this for even a minute. Hey, Mom, Dad. Hey, come over here. I want to film a TikTok. There's going to be a song playing, and I'm going to hump your leg like a dog.
I'm going to hump your leg like a dog.
What the fuck?
I just don't get it.
His dick was definitely on his chest, though. Like, he felt that man's meat.
Okay, there are several, like, layers you have to go through to ignore how bad of a video this is. So, number one, the idea... Of holding them.
Yeah.
And then, you know, whatever. During it, you can definitely feel when you kind of hump something.
Yeah.
And so, of course, he knows then. But then you watch it.
Yeah.
He said, wow, I humped my stepdad's leg real bad.
Yeah.
Post. Like, you edited it, you cut it or whatever, you watched it, you filmed it, you came up with the idea, and you still said, I'm going to post this video.
What does this song have to do with anything? It just makes loud sounds so that he can hump his parents. I don't feel good about this. I think he needs to see a psychiatrist, if I'm being honest.
I'm only 24. But I'm so out of touch with the youth.
I have no idea
what this is. If this is what they think is funny, then...
Why? Why is this funny to anybody? The only reason people clicked on it is for this boy's face.
Yeah.
So that's it.
And then this is how you be successful on TikTok. You be a cute 16-15 year old boy. That's all this kid's got going for him. He's making to another TikTok that was on trending. All he did was put the TikTok right here, and then he put a picture of himself with his hood up and his hair done. And wearing, showing a little bit of his chest.
Yeah. Oh, don't forget his
smiling, and he laughs and covers his mouth. That's the whole video.
He goes...
Like, that's... It's a reaction TikTok. But it's not... It's not a reaction. It's just a giggle.
How many fucking bracelets does this guy need? Jesus. Look at his spindly little arms. There's no way he can even hold up those for very long.
And it has 1.5 million likes.
Oh my likes. God.
People that... Click the like button, not views, likes.
We save this last for last because the more You watch it, the more you notice how bad it is.
Then you watch it again. And you watch how badly they executed this. So there, he hit the shit out of her leg with that stool.
Not just once, but twice.
And twice.
And both legs.
Here's how you fix that. You redo the TikTok.
Just do it again.
Who watches that?
It's a 10-second video.
It's so easy to redo it. There was like no planning that went into it. You move a stool. You move another stool. And then you move another stool. That's dude, it's so easy. And you can just see how many times he hit her leg. Dude, just redo the TikTok.
That's all you
It wouldn't have been good even if you redid it, but just, it's so lazy.
But at least
1.8 million likes?
That's disgusting.
Redo the TikTok. It's not hard to do.
But at least you wouldn't have smashed the shit out of Sarah's leg by redoing it. Can we just talk about how the entire time she's side-eyeing the camera like, oh.
Yeah. And she stands up and immediately looks at the cameraman just to make sure.
And like, am I eating the Captain Crunch right? Who's just like dry cereal, dig around for 5 minutes, and pick one fucking piece of Captain Crunch right? If I ever eat cereal dry, I'm mashing it into my fucking mouth like there's no tomorrow. I'm just shoveling it in there with my big, grubby, fat fucking hands. Immediately, as soon as the video starts, right to the camera. Like, oh, yeah. Oh, where's the camera?
Yeah. Is it legal for us to watch?
Probably not.
Probably not.
They're really young.
Ooh, they're young. Yep.
Well, you did.
I called a couple boys cute.
Yeah. Well, I mean.
And I don't regret it.
Yeah.
Because I'm not lying.
But, you know, future videos, let's maybe not call boys cute. All
right. We'll see. Anyway, I'll try to work on it.
Hope you like this video. If you did, let us know in the comments below. Maybe share it with somebody. Subscribe to PewDiePie.
PewDiePie.
Sub to FarmHouse.